F628 was born in the wild in New Mexico on May 15, 1999. She had puppies that were wolf-dog hybrids, and they were put down by the U.S. Fish and Wildlife. In 2002, F628 and her companion M190 were taken out of the wild because a landowner was complaining that they were killing livestock. F628 and M190 were just trying to survive by hunting the cattle. It's just natural to them. Sadly, F628 passed away in fall of 2015, and her mate M190 passed away from cancer in 2007. F628 was one of the lobos that had the chance to live a long life and had a chance to live in the wild. F628 will live in our hearts forever.